I feel like the Rams are in whack-a-mole mode right now. They didn't actually whack the mole of the offensive line. They just kind of trusted what's coming back. I just feel like they've got some holes, don't necessarily have the personnel. That offensive line, probably the biggest story here, that offensive line, which went from top 10 to number 31 in PFF rankings last year, like this season isn't going anywhere if the Rams don't get better up front.